In this episode, it was really about Leon coming of age and taking control of his restaurant. The fact that he hedged his bets and hired two chefs was really dangerous. You need hierarchy in a kitchen. I don't care. You've got to call someone chef and someone sous chef. It is not a kibbutz, it's not a commune, it's not everyone is equal. You have to have one leader in the kitchen.